Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Right. Speech, I need to up. And then doctor again. Do you know what? I'm gonna fucking increase that to as much as I can. Fuck it. So I might even get. Whoops, no. I might even get a. I might even get another level here with all of these. There's a hell of a lot of lesser deathclaws here. That's a lot. Great. Lost your next turn. Well done, you knobhead. That's not good. I could die here now. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Not good. That's a lot moving towards me. Oh my god, look, there's another space there. Where the hell does that go? Well, that's not good. Took out three. If they all bunch up, that'd be great. Not good. I'm gonna get a whack here. Oh, I think they crap round the closer to me, so I'll take more damage. Ten hit points you got hit for. Fucking hell, that's mad. That is mad. Stack up the bodies here. Hit one, even if it was the wrong one. hit one out, I think. Maybe. I think it actually does three thousand 750, right, I'm gonna save that there. Yeah, it does three bursts per thing, whatever that is. Not sure how many. That was a lot I took out there. Something kicking off. Fire engines. Probably an accident or burning house or something like that. Hopefully if it's a house they get out alright. That's 6,000 points or something. XP then. Definitely hit about 10,000 here, I think. Where's he gone? Because I'm not sure where I'm going to end up. Oh yeah, all right, weird. Oh, okay. Assuming now that I can go back to Vault City and look through the medical database, and I should be able to find about the implants. Might as well carry on to Dan anyway, I think. Thank you. Now, if one of these kids steals off me, I'm gonna fucking kill him. Murder bastards. Oh, piss Joey off. You're dead, bitch. You're dead. I just wanted to upset Joey so I could kill him. You wanker. I'm finding where this guy is. This guy that I'm. You fucking little shit. Right. Okay. So you can steal off me, little bastard. Snake. Steal. You little shit. Shit by guy. You little bastard. Fucking old shitbag. Kids. Right, get out of the way. Shitbag. Let's chat with her. What? You? I don't know what to say. Who's dead? I don't even know who I killed. Oh, Metzger, maybe. Maybe it was Metzger I killed. Yeah. Oh, I'm happy with that. That fucking kid's better not steal from me. You little shit! Seriously, I'll turn you into fucking dust. Bastard. Little shitbag. You're hungry, how about I fucking give you a knuckle sandwich? Oh, he's got some things. Fucking hell, man. Expensive. Right, John. Goodbye. Don't want to buy your expensive fucking medical item, you wanker. Oh, hold on. I wonder if I can get into there. I bet there's nothing there. It's just like a lobby. I bet there's no bunker in that one. Yeah, I knew it. Don't think they lift us, and it's just an empty room. That sucks. It sucks, man. Still looking for this guy that wants me to lend him $1,000 or something. He says, "Oh, I've got an idea. I want you to lend me $1,000." And then when you do, he pays you back and he gives you like a couple of thousand and like, you know, a load of fusion cells and shit like that. What the hell? Is that a cat sitting on the fence? Yeah. No, just looks a bit weird. Oh, strange. Right. Just not that else to do in here, I don't think. I've been in there, haven't I? Yeah, there's nothing else to do here in the den. Not that I can think of. Was it there? Because I need a pee. I'd save it actually.